Today we're doing our sixth Ozello Adventure Race. We've been doing this now since 2007. Each year we have between 50 and 60 participants, all doing kayaking, biking, and running. We're going from 17 to 71 today. We've had in the past as people as old as 80.
We're ready to get going right now on the kayak portion. 1.5 miles worth of kayak, 7 miles of biking down the Ozello Road. There's an Ozello Trail there, and then a 2 mile run. Everyone's pumped. The men are going first with a 5 minute stagger, then I'm gonna be up.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! We'll be right back.
All the money raised goes to help kids with post-secondary education at Crystal River High School. So in the 6 years we've been doing this race, we've raised close to $20,000. To find out about the race, you can go to OzelloAdventureRace.com.